Good morning, Don Community High School, and happy Tuesday. Today I'm doing morning announcements for March 12th. Do you have hidden talent or not so hidden talent? Can you dance, sing, or act? Do you dream of life on the runway as a fashion model? Then the first ever Don Fashion Talent Show is for you. Signups have begun. You have until March 21st. See Mr. Cooper, Mr. Anderson, or receptionist in your building. The show is in May. The Young Women's Academy had a visit from Ms. Kim Pollins at graduate of 22 plus and current Chatfield student inspired the girls from the Young Women's Academy with an interactive dramatization of her original poetry. She encouraged the students to read and recite poetry of their own. Ms. Pollins also told the story of her life through spontaneous lyrics and rap, bringing tears to the eyes of many. The girls requested that Ms. Pollins come back again. The Little Panthers program is meeting once again. Next Wednesday, Don students will be going to the downtown library from 10 to 11:30 a.m. to meet with their young partners from the Academy of Junior Scholars. Students and their buddies will spend time touring the library, choosing books, and reading to one another. If you are interested in becoming involved, see your English teacher for more information and a permission slip. Permission slips must be turned in by Monday, March 18th. New shirts with the slogan, "Why Can't We Don?" are now available. The long-sleeve black and purple t-shirts cost $10. There is a limited supply, so see Ms. Andrea at Main to buy yours. In need of recovering your credits? Don't have enough time to complete it during the day? Want to graduate on time? Night school is Monday through Thursday, 4 to 8 p.m., and Friday, 4 to 6 p.m. See your counselor now to sign up. On March 19th, all juniors and seniors will be attending a college and career exposition at the Fitness Academy from 10 to 12:30 p.m. There will be representatives from various local colleges and businesses with whom you can discuss your future plans. Come prepared to ask questions. The senior countdown continues. Due to a change in the graduation date, seniors now have until May 13th to complete all of the requirements for graduation. That's 4 less days than before. So as of today, seniors have 33 days left to complete your work for graduation. Today in history, in 1955, at the age of 34, jazz great Charlie Parker passed away. Parker was one of the founders of the modern jazz movement in New York City. He was a highly influential jazz soloist and a leading figure in the development of bebop. Parker acquired the nickname Yardbird early in his career and his final nickname Bird. Halima Abdul-Rahim, Krishra Laster, and Markel Rosser are celebrating birthdays today. When you see them, wish them a happy birthday. For lunch today, we're having chicken patty on a bun, sweet potatoes, mixed veggies, fruit salad, and a second fruit choice and a choice of milk. Those are your announcements for today. Make a difference today, make someone smile, and make it a great day at Don. And don't forget, turn up for NUI testing. Thank you.